There we go. And in wintertime, real stupid people take their snowmobile machines on the river. If you look, you can see the tracks still.
Yeah. We used to fish down there.
Yeah?
You catch dick all. For the sake of.
And over here, when the old man was still alive, we had the best vegetables ever. It was great. Like, all of that land down there was a huge, huge garden. Here's a little slough where there's a beaver that always lives. You can kind of see the water build up right there.
You know, people say it is true. Saskatoon is flat as people.
Yeah.
We're kind of hilly. Pretty much, sort of.
Kind of hilly. Little bit. You know what we should do? Even though I can't like make huge trips, I'm sure I could do like for a weekend, we should go down to the sand dunes. Yeah, the ones in southern Saskatchewan. Yeah.
What do we do now?
Bring cardboard and slide on it. Oh, there's the river that runs there too. It's usually very warm water because it runs over top of the sand and cheats up all the water.
Actually, you know where we should go?
Where?
It's the weekend. If you want to relax, it's, you know, so here we go to Manitou Beach.
Ugh. No.
They got a hot spring there.
Yeah.
You float.
Yeah, I bought this car over there at Mainline Motors. And
I would know.
Yeah, and okay, there's this slough, this little lake, it's a saltwater lake, and the water stinks because there's so many chemicals in it, like natural chemicals, but it's just gross, and there's so much algae and like plants in the water, you can almost walk over top of the river, or over the water.
You float, regardless how fat you are, why you will float.
Yeah, there's so much salt in the water that even if you try and sink, you float. Kind of like the Dead Sea in Italy? In Europe.
Spain.
Spain.
Yeah. Spain.
And if you want, you can also go, there's an indoor pool which they pump in and filter the water from. But the water is still a dark, murky brown, even after you filter. And a lot of old people go there to sit and just soak. So it's
a spa, at least you're on.
No, that's a step up. At least it's kind of clean water.
No, it's old people sweat.
The one at Manitou Springs that Ken's talking about is, well, if you go into it, you're helping make old person soup. It's gross.
I don't know about you though, I wouldn't mind hitting up that Moose Jaw Casino.
I'd like to visit there, just to say that I have.
I'm from there and I haven't.